Gina, what happened? The emergency lock on the second floor's just been activated.
I'm a bit busy right now. Do something about it.
Don't sweat it. I'll release the lock.
Give you the abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the heliport immediately.
The heliport?
This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor. I'll give you the details later. Just get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger, I'm on my way.
Regina, what's your situation?
The chopper's on its way here.
Great. Don't waste any time. And remember, use the main entrance to get to the heliport.
Yeah. Thank you. History. How are we gonna get out of here?
Calm down. We'll just have to find another way.
Ma, come, Moffat. You're never this positive.
Ah! What? What happened?
Elevator shot. We'll have to find another way.
No.
You done yet?
What do you mean? Of course. Let's get moving.
So, I think I found a way out of here.
Right on, girl. Let's hear it. Okay, we're here again. Now what?
We should be able to get to the underground port from here.
Yeah. Then let's do it.
Hurry. I'm worried about Gale.
Our fearless leader? Fine. Let's move out.
What happened?
This piece of junk must have blown a fuse.
What's going on? The power went out.
Gale? Are you on floor B3?
Yeah. Get the power online now.
Gale, it looks like there's a port nearby. There's gotta be a ship we can use.
Copy. Leave Kirk to me. You two get the power back online and secure our escape route.
Roger. This battery's completely dead. Perfect! This is all we need to restore the power. I'll work on the security system. You handle our escape route. Well, I've definitely reached the system's core. These security protocols are brutal. Finally, a challenge worthy of my talent.
Ah!
Well, I've definitely reached the system's core. These security protocols are brutal. Finally, a challenge worthy of my talents. Yeah.